What's going on, gentlemen? I'm mid-work out here and I'm just taking a little break. But while I'm taking this break, I just wanted to talk to y'all a little bit. I want y'all to feel the feeling of fuck you, I'm amazing. I want you to feel that energy. You know what I'm saying? You know how like people have fuck you money? Like you walking up to somewhere and the dude says, oh, you can't come in. You take a wad of cash out of your pocket and just throw it in their face and say, yes, I am. And you just walk on through. You need to have that type of energy because, I mean, I can't lie. You throw money in somebody's face, that might cause more problems. And I'm not here. I'm not with the beef. You know what I'm saying? I don't want none of that, and I don't want none of y'all to go through that. But I want you to have that type of energy, though. You carry yourself with that type of energy. That's that type of self-confidence that people can't mess with you. You know, all doors are open for you, and I want you to feel this. You know what I'm saying? I went down to, like, the music rabbit hole, right? Like, it's a whole bunch of music for that I used to listen to in college. And like I told y'all, in college, I was not the same optimistic, you know, motivational type of person. I was very much a violent individual operating from a dark energy, a lower vibration, you know. And this was evident by it was a group called Hurt Everybody. You could already tell my mind was that Hurt Everybody. And it's a 2K47. You know, that's the song title. I really do recommend y'all go listen to it. It's a banger. You know, it's rap for those of you that I don't know who my demographics are, but for those of y'all that don't listen to rap, it is rap music, but it's a banger. And you know, they give you into like some, like, it starts out with like a little deep line about talking about Thomas Jefferson and how the United States is a company, not a country. Same stuff I've been preaching for a while. You know what I'm saying? But then when that beat drops, when that bass drops, it's like, yo, fuck you, I'm amazing. This shit automatic, and that's all I need to hear nowadays. I'm operating for such a high vibration, in the same vibration I want y'all to be at. When I hear, fuck you, I'm amazing. This shit automatic. Imagine just waking up in the morning. You wake up and it's like, yo, I'm the shit, yo. Like, I'm about to just, yo, I'm about, this is my world. I want y'all to experience that because this is how I operate. This is how I feel. You know what I'm saying? Like, think about it, right? Some of y'all really care about what people think about you. If someone were to come up to me right now, like, I'm just sitting out here working out, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you skinny, you blah, 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 man, fuck you, I'm amazing. I don't care what you think about me, I'm amazing. And that's just that. And that confidence is what a lot of people will feed off of, or, like, they'll feed off of your lack thereof confidence, or they will, like, you know, be like, wow, man, that really didn't bother them. Okay, well, I respect this dude. Either way. But that's when you decide if you're going to get walked on or you're going to do the walking. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, some people will insult you just to get that ruse out of you, just to get that emotion out of you. You know what I'm saying? You no longer give them that. Man, whatever, dog. I'm amazing. I don't need your validation. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to be validated by your ignorance because you don't know what I'm on. You know, I don't know what got y'all in the semen retention. I don't know what got y'all to get on this journey. You know, I don't know how many heartbreaks. I don't know how many failures. I don't know how many anything, feelings of loss or whatever. I don't know what brought you here, but I'm happy you're here because you are embarking in a journey that most men won't touch. You know, like, think about it like this, right? There's going to be some dudes. If you actually are brave enough to tell your friends that you are doing this thing called semen retention, they're going to look at you like you crazy. They will. You know what I'm saying? They're going to look at you like you crazy. You know, because they're going to be like, what do you mean you ain't getting nothing? No, what do you mean, man? Your phone just dry, bro. Your phone just dry. That's why you doing that. You trying to make yourself sound better than everybody, but your phone just dry. And it's like, all right, bet. Fuck you. I'm amazing. I'm on the path that's going to make me amazing. And I want y'all to feel that. You know what I'm saying? You will feel that. The longer you're on this journey, the more you feel it. It's usually around 2 weeks when you start to really feel it. If you can hold on for 2 weeks, you can be like, yo, I like the way I feel. I'm feeling myself. You're going to walk in the mirror and look at yourself like, yo, I like who I got. I like you. You look good. Yeah, look at that. Oh, got your hair coming in. I see you. You know what I'm saying? Somebody could walk up to me and say, I'm butt-ass ugly. That's cool. Fuck you. I'm amazing. You see what I'm saying? And I want y'all to experience that, because the less power people have in you, the more that you got to yourself, the less they could take from you, the more you got from yourself. And if you are keeping your sexual energy inside of you and you are keep feeding off of your own energy, you literally are a self-perpetuating machine. You know what I'm saying? You are powerful in your own right. You don't need power from other people because you got the power in yourself. So I really hope y'all, you know, take this energy with you. You know what I'm saying? Semen retention is very powerful. It will make you a very powerful man. But being a very powerful man puts you in the top 1%. And there's a lot more room up here. You see the world is a lot more emptier. The world's a lot more open because there's not that many of us up here. I want there to be more of us up here. Because when you operate from this frequency, you no longer need to break down men. You know, you no longer are jealous of another man that has something that you want. If he has something that you want, you walk up to him and ask him how to get it. You have no shame, no pride. You drop this quote-unquote male pride. That's male insecurity. That is insecurity. You were scared to ask another man, hey, yo, how'd you get that mansion? Yo, how'd you get that blah, blah, blah? And go ask him. Now, if he don't answer you, that's his decision. But that should motivate you. But all right, bet. When I get to your point, I'm going to make sure I share it with other people. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to make sure that other people feel the success, because they the crabs in the bucket that kind of made it to the top, and they want to keep pushing. They pushing y'all down. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all saw the toe shoes. Fuck you. I'm amazing. Joke my toe shoes if you want to. You know what I'm saying? But I want y'all to be able to laugh at yourself. I want you to be able to take criticism from people. I want you to be able to read lower value men that just happen to have a lot of money. Because if they need, think about it like this, right? And I'm going to cut it off here. When these men, they might roll up with the Rolls Royce. They might be pulling out of the mansion. They might got the PJ, the private jet. You know what I'm saying? They might have all this type of stuff. And they flaunt it in your face. Hey, yo, bro, you ain't on my level, bro. Look what I got. Blah, 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 blah. They need validation. That's the same validation you don't need. And you are already more powerful than that man. Because they need all that stuff to give them value. They need other people to see the things that they have. So that gives them value. You are already ahead of them because you are on this journey. And the longer you stay on it, the more that you go from a boy to a man to a king to a god. And I want y'all to feel that. So I hope y'all take this energy. I hope y'all use it. I hope y'all put it towards something amazing. Fuck y'all. I'm amazing. I'm out. Take care.